You know, Chris, when I saw this thing tonight, I want to say thank you to you and my upline. Because if it wasn't for you, I wasn't here. Because you and Sandy helped me so much. If I listened to that binary tonight, I was so scared for binary. And if I can do it, every one of you can do it. Chris, I'm going to tell tonight, just before I'm telling you from Tijuana about myself, I was nearly in the same situation as Tijuana, my sister-in-law. In 2017, the doctor said to me, I must have the knee replacement on my one knee, right knee. And he took the blood test and he found me the next morning and he said, Jessie, we can't have the knee replacement. There's too many white blood cells in your blood. And you know, and he said to me a strange thing. He said, I think you've got leukemia. Now, you know, when you hear that voice or note or get that news, you're devastating. And luckily, on the other side, I think my family, my sons, my husband learned something. And I said to the doctor, thank you for all your things. But he said, I'm going to send you to an oncologist. I said, no, thank you. I'd rather go the natural way. And at that stage, you know, it's 10 years back. I thought to myself, and my son and my husband was very, very unhappy with me. But I followed my instinct. And at the end of the day, I went to a hematologist in midstream in Joburg. And when he looked at me, he said, you know, why were you here? I said, no, they say I've got leukemia. He said, what? He said, just to look at you, I can tell you, you haven't got it. In short, white blood cells were 22,000. And in 4 months, they went up to 80,000. And then every month, I must send all my blood results to the hematologist in Joburg, midstream. And then he said, you can go another month. I went natural to Ampath in Sandton. And it was absolutely wonderful to learn from them in a natural way how you can treat yourself. And long story short, after 4 months, I had to go to chemotherapy. I had four, because the chemo killed all the white blood cells. That's all that you could. And then the danger was there, I had too many. He said to me, over 70, 80,000, you must come back. And I admire that hematologist still today. And then something strange happened 8 years later in my family with Tijuana. And you said now life went is family. And I'm a family person. And I will never, ever, I can't tell anyone to hear that you have a colon cancer stage 4, liver cancer stage 4. That is bad. And she was in a shock. And I think God prepared me to help her. That's why I see it like this. And then when I was speaking on the phone, she was crying so much. She said, I must eat what I must, and I must enjoy my life, and I must take photos. You know, you will think to yourself, what is going on now after this? And I said to her, Tijuana, I was there, now you are here. Now you listen to me. There's always hope. There's always something else. Don't be so upset. I know it is like that. And at the end of the day, after a long time, she said to me, okay, she will go to a second opinion. And we immediately started with X39. Luckily, I had X39 with me. And the second thing we did, we changed her diet from no sugar, no bread, no dairy, no animal intake whatsoever. But it's difficult. But when you're in that situation, Chris, and you've got someone that admire you and help you and say, change your lifestyle and giving someone hope and help someone. You know, I think God wants more people like this in this world. That's all I can say. And then we put her on barley flora food. What was the other one? Barley green and herbal fiber blend. And immediately we could see there's a change. Luckily, she listened to her children. She went to a second opinion in Joburg. And then the doctor looked at her husband. And he said, look here. I'm not concerned about the liver cancer or the colon cancer. There's an obstruction in her colon. And that was 20 centimeters. So they had to take it out immediately the next day. But luckily, in that 2 weeks, two period, she could get 10 ozones therapy with the X39, with the barley green, with changing her whole lifestyle, with water, a lot of water. Chris, I can't tell you. You know, we cried because she's nearly to my heart. And to see a person like that went through chemo 4 months. I think it was 3 weeks ago. A liver cancer count went from 2,000 down to 80.
Okay.
Now next week she will have a CT scan and she will a blood test, right? There's nothing wrong. And today I thought to myself, I want to go and see her. You know, when I stand there and I see her, you said about the skin experiencing on her face. It's glossy. It is so smooth. There's nothing else that could do X39. So she's on X39 and Ion. And last month we put glutathione and carnosine alternatively. But that lady, I'm telling you, she is looking so great. After she had 7 months, she said to me, Jessie, I'm not going, I'm living for 4 months now. And it wasn't for me. And luckily, I had that same experience 10 years ago. I went through it. Doctors are very, very good at this stage. But sometimes we, as God's people, must listen to our bodies. Listen to Chris with this absolutely life work, our inventor, David Schmidt. You know, all the things he did for us. What can we do? Go out, helping people, giving hope, change the world. Chris, that is the story. I will tell you after next week, Tuesday, when she had the CT scan and everything. But she is looking fantastic. That's all I say.